What's up, guys? It's a vlog with me. It's been forever. So, let's get right to it. So, first of all, tech news. As I'm sure 99% of you already know by now, Windows 10 is out. iOS 9 just came out, I want to say yesterday. And OS X Capitan comes out on the 30th. So, happy about that. I got myself a MacBook and a mixer board so I can throw down crap. Amazing crap. Better! Much better! And that really hurts my ears. That is a lot louder than it sounds. Ow, that hurt. So yeah, I've started college. I'm going to double major in live concert sound and lighting and recording engineering. So, when was it? Okay, sorry about that. What was I saying? My iPad ran out of storage space. I forget, I have a 16 gig iPad mini. I forgot about that. Let's see. It wasn't yesterday. It was Wednesday. Yeah. Wednesday we broke out some Quizkey, QSC, subs, 18-inch dual cones. We broke out two of those and two of the 18-inch dual cone SRX series subs. And we blasted subsonic waves of about anywhere from 40 to, I think it was 160 hertz, and it was the coolest thing ever. You could jump straight up and not do anything, and the sound boost would push you 4 inches back when you landed down. It was the coolest thing ever. But, what else have we done? We have made our heads split by doing high-frequency sine wave generators. We have messed with Digico SD9s, Midas's, Yamaha's, M7's, Analog, Soundcrafts, Allen & Heath, Behringer. I know I'm leaving some stuff out. What else have we done? Yeah, I'm gonna put you right here. No, right there. What else have we done? We've done... Well, my hair has grown. Yes, kitchen. This looks so clear, it's weird. Still alive. It's a good thing. I got my guitars still. Even better thing. Started recording some music again. I'm gonna be putting some more stuff out. I've put out 2 tracks in like the past month. So I'm gonna start putting out some more. When I get ahead of my recording classes for next semester. I just turned in my first project yesterday for the history of rock and roll, so I feel pretty good about that. Midterms are in a week or two, so we'll have some real good fun with that. Shouldn't be too hard. I mean, what's nice is my live sound and lighting, my live sound class, my final exam is, as a class, we have to set everything up for the ensemble performance and then take it down within a certain amount of time. And I don't think we'll have trouble with that. I mean, we all seem to get along pretty well, thankfully. So, that should be good. Hopefully one of these days I get to work with these guys. It's playing. If you don't know who it is, how do you not know who he is? How do you not know who Vic Fuentes is? Sorry. And Jaime Picado. I'm sorry. Jaime is like the best bass player, actor type guy ever. On stage, jumping around, spinning around, hitting every note, not missing a single one. He is just amazing to watch on stage. But yeah, I'm hoping to go work with them out in San Diego in about a year, year and a half or so. I'm hoping all that pulls through. I'm also hoping Warped Tour pulls through. I also asked if I could get on Warped Tour 1 year. As an internship as well. So I'm hoping that pulls through. But yeah. So I'll leave you with the track from Pull Out of the Sky.
embrace. From the kiss on the day we met, that this will be a night. Yeah, speak slow now. I don't want